on to the lift, and he goes up, he holds the airplane in the lift, he tells us the ultimate, let's see what he's got, he pushes the stick power, the airplane actually starts into an outside spin. Upside and ready, here he comes down. He's completely out of control. He is simply along for the ride. Both the airplane and his body. Once again, right down on the deck as he pulls it into the vertical one more time. This is the Nico Winner. Pins the airplane at altitude. And goes back down here in just a second. Three inside steps of the top of the triple avalanche. You're in the airplane with him.